One of the four traditional Chinese treasures in office, the Chinese brush, inkstick, paper, and inkslab. The inkslab is deemed the most important. The luoshih stone from Ershui's Chuoshui Creek in Changhua is nicknamed black jade and is the top material for making inkslabs. These black jade inkslabs are often collector's items. Inkslab master Dong Tso has been learning the art of making inkslabs since he was young. His family has 80 years of experience in the industry. They have discovered that the process of carving is a conversation between man and stone. It is also the sound of echoes between Mother Nature and human beings.
We have this water material more suitable for the jade, but it's high density, the soil is good, the flowers are not harmful. Our water here is connected to the water material, to get up more easily, so it's the best nutrition.
In order to create ink slabs with special Taiwanese characters, Dong Tso finds inspirations in daily life and applies them in his work, which are all very popular both locally and overseas.
Ink slab is our Chinese culture. We are now the third generation to do this work, making Taiwan's luoshih science go up one level, so that international people can understand our
Dong Tso's persistence in passing on traditional ink slab making skills have won him the Wenxing Award Silver Medal from the Council for Cultural Affairs of the Executive Yuan.
We welcome foreign travelers to come to visit our cultural wonders.